Hi YouTube, so today I'm going to
talk louder.
Hi YouTube, so today I'm going to teach you how to do a backflip on a trampoline. Okay, so all I learned was you can just start like this and just do that, like keep putting your hands down and I use this, and you can also do this, and you can keep doing it. Until you feel comfortable about how it feels. And you can start by getting a little bit higher on this and using less and less of your hands. But you first probably just start out like that, like go to the side. Sorry about my dog. Howdy! You can start like that, or down, back, and then. What you can do is feet go back and start like that. And then you can start. Jumping and going straighter. And use less and less of your hands. And then, once you feel totally comfortable, oh yeah, another stretch you can do to like help you is that, the bridge stretch. That's pretty easy. And you can also do is have someone like flip your leg like that. So. Once you get it,
I'm a witch.
Do that. That's not actually a very good backflip, but that's how you can start out. And you want to get higher and go. So that's it for the video. Subscribe, and I hope you learned how to do a backflip.
I'm a witch at this time.
Good.
No one does what I do with that.
Bye!